Hello, hello, welcome to the video. In this video, we will discuss the scope of veterinary in India and in abroad. Where should you pursue your BVSC degree, the bachelor's degree of veterinary, and where it will be more profitable, and which is the best place to study veterinary in whole world. We will compare the India with abroad. So let's get started. I've made a beautiful presentation for all of you. I hope you will like it. So stay with me. So first of all, when it comes to studying veterinary science, the choice between India and studying abroad is a crucial one. Same with सबसे पहले आपको पता है कि दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट पॉइंट दैट वेटनरी इन एंड इन इंडिया एंड इन अब्रॉड देर आर टोटली डिफरेंट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल टेल यू अबाउट एजुकेशन क्वालिटी इन इंडिया. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अंडर रेटेड वेटनरी फील्ड इन इंडिया. द बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम इज द इंडिया वेटनरी फील्ड इज एन ऑफन अंडरलुक्ड एंड अंडर रेटेड बिकॉज ऑफ द सोशल टैब्यूज. मेनी ऑफ दिस थिंग्स आर देयर. फैकल्टी एंड एजुकेशन इज ऑल्सो नॉट प्रॉपर इन इंडिया बिकॉज ऑफ दिस we will face many difficulties during your undergraduate course also because of faculty and education level as compared to the foreign is very very low. Limited research opportunity is available in India. Government job availability is very very less as compared to outside. So these are some of the challenges in India. Let's move to the veterinary education in abroad. So first of all, the global exposure you will get. If you take the veterinary from abroad or in a foreign college, then you will get a global exposure. You will get to know how many new techniques have been evolved. Higher quality education in USA, UK, Australia, New Zealand offer top-notch education with world-class faculties and updated syllabus. So this is the biggest advantage for doing education abroad. First of all, you should know that the basic pay is very very high as compared to India. The salary you get in abroad is very very high as compared to India. So this is not comparable also. Next, I will tell you about undergraduate studies. In India, you will get a cost-effective study because here you will spend like 1/10 of the amount of what you will spend in abroad. Because in abroad, you will have to spend like lakhs of money, around 50 to 60 lakh for doing your bachelor's degree. For doing your bachelor degree, you have to spend like 1 crore. 50 lakh to 1 crore you have to spend. But for getting a bachelor's degree in India is very, 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 very cheap as compared to that abroad. So you can refer to it because of the financial status, although sometimes you have to take decisions accordingly. So you can refer to it if India you can choose if you have some cost issues. So the best option is to do postgraduate study from the abroad because you can complete your undergraduate studies from India, from the best colleges of the country. Then you can pursue your post-graduation study from the abroad in veterinary sciences. That will be much useful because there are many scholarship available at the PG level, so it will be much wiser decision. So in US and UK you can do various jobs also while studying. So if you can manage all that, then you can choose abroad also. Conclusion, I will say that if you want a high quality education, if you want global exposure, networking, then you can choose abroad or foreign countries. If you want a cost consideration or a economic degree, or if you want to get a degree and to get the basics of knowledge of veterinary, then you can choose Indian colleges also. Some of the Indian colleges are as par with the abroad colleges or the foreign colleges. So choose wisely for your bright future because this one decision will impact your whole future. So make informed decision. You can talk to so many people are there in veterinary because you can talk to anybody who are actually working in abroad or some foreign countries, US, UK, or some most of the people are working in UAE also. So you can talk to them and they will obviously help you. Pursue passion and excellence because wherever you study, it is just a matter of college. Because if you don't work hard, then it will not be easy for you anywhere. Continued learning and networking, because if you study in India also, then you have a lot of options to explore and to connect with all of the peoples. So you can connect and grow anywhere. Ready to take next step. So first of all, the first step that is you have to do that is research about this topic, that what are the veterinarians who are there in foreign countries who have been from India. Then finances, you have to manage application process and prepare for success. So this is the whole path for you. So passion for animals is obviously important for getting into veterinary. Continuous learning should be there in your personality. Building relationships, embarrassing challenges because this is a challenging field of veterinary. Future opportunities are always there in private sector. Research development and career growth is obviously there because the income possibilities are endless in the veterinary field. Making a difference in veterinary science. So in India and abroad, here is a short difference. In India, you will get accessible and affordable education, potential for growth and innovation. In abroad, you will get high quality education, global exposure and increased earning potential. So this is the most important thing. The cons include underrated field in India, lack of quality education, limited research opportunities. So this is the biggest cons. And in abroad, you will get higher cost, limited availability of undergraduate programs. So this is the most important things you have to consider while taking your decision. So this is the presentation I have made for you. I hope so you liked it. So plan accordingly and do whatever suits you, because you have to look towards your financial condition also, I know. So I hope so that this video might be helpful for all of you. Thank you so much for watching the video till the end. And bye bye. I will be making such videos for all of you. And this channel is all for veterinary. And I will make all these videos totally free always for all of the students in veterinary. Thank you so much.